The Clark County Commission is moving forward into 2021 with some new faces. Four commissioners who won their races in November were sworn in today, including two new members. William McCurdy replaces Lawrence Weekly, who was termed out. Ross Miller replaces Larry Brown after a tight race in District C. Marilyn Kirkpatrick and Michael Naft both retained their seats.